What is up, YouTube? It is Saturday, June 4th. I'm headed up to the UC Merced to do some loops on the campus. As you can see, it's raining right now, but that's not gonna stop me. If it wasn't raining, I would start from home. But yeah,
I'm gonna turn on the radio.
But I think the nature of my channel is going to change drastically since I got back into running. I think I'll start vlogging about you know, my daily runs, how I'm progressing, what I'm doing to prepare. But a big realization I came to last night was now that I'm back into running, July 4th is coming up. And July 4th for me means Atwater July 4th Independence Run. And it's a two mile or 5 mile race. And I'm really stoked and really excited. I'm gonna, you know, plan out my training. And I wanna return to racing. So, I mean, that's why I run. I run because I wanna race. So, you know, I feel good right now. I'm gonna build up my mileage. You know, I got 4 weeks or so. You know, one more month to the race. So I guess this coming week, I'll put in a good, you know, good solid base. Next week, 2 weeks from now, another solid base week. And then the third week, you know, I'll throw in some speed work. Fourth week, I'll just chill. And then July 4th. And I'm pretty excited for that. You know, I haven't told anyone, but I'm telling YouTube. I'm telling you guys. You know, I'm coming back to racing. So, yeah. Today, I'm just going to run maybe half an hour around campus. You know, run around the buildings. And I'll scare the cops. And yeah, I'll update you guys on how the run went. Alright, see you guys later. Yeah, so this is where the starting loop is gonna start. I think it's like a 8 minute loop or so. I guess a mile around campus. We'll modify it here and there. And yeah, I got my rain hat. And yeah, let's have some fun. Alright, see you guys later. Yo, yo, what up, YouTube? Done with the half hour run. Yeah, excellent. As you can see, I mean, shoes are hella dirty, whatever, mud everywhere, you know, it's all part of the game. Tomorrow I'm going to take it easy, not do anything, not do any running, and Monday, it's going to be a longer run, yeah, so longer than 5 miles, that's for sure, because, yeah, alright, see you guys later.